You're going to tell me that your entire conspiracy scheme is based on the fact that Nick knows which cons are going to book him?
No!
This year?
No! How do you...
On existing contracts.
Are you serious? No. Are you serious right now? You're trolling. You have to be trolling right now, right? Like, because I've said over and over and over again that tortious interference with a contract is a separate cause of action. Tortious interference. You brainlet.
Tortious interference with a contract. Tortious interference with a contract.
Brainlet.